long multiplication, a la Shmoop. Ah, the holidays. A time to come together, to wage war over politics, and tell the kids their life choices are just so disappointing. Well, it's no different for the Rabbit family, who are preparing their annual Bunsgiving Fest. Jack and Bunny Rabbit have an insane number of kids and grandkids, but it's always a chore figuring out how many carrot turkey to cook for so many hungry tummies. Well, the Rabbits have 49 children, and there are 37 grandchildren per child. How many total children and grandchildren are there? All right, well, to solve a problem like this, you'll need to use long multiplication. Don't be deceived by the name, though. In fact, it's actually a bit of a shortcut. Rather than adding up the grandkids for all 49 children, long multiplication will allow us to quickly determine the total number of mouths there are to feed. When else might you need to use long multiplication? Well, suppose you have 15 people to buy Christmas presents for, and you plan to spend $25 on each person. Long multiplication will be handy for figuring out how big a dent this is going to put in your checking account. All right, so back to the Rabbit family. If there are 49 children and each has 37 kids of their own, we can multiply 49 by 37 to get the number of grandchildren. Well, to solve, we're going to work backwards through 37's digits, first multiplying by 7, then multiplying by the 3 there in the tens place, which is actually 30. So first we need to find 49 times 7. Well, 7 times 9 is 63. Write the 3, carry the 6. 7 times 4 is 28, plus the carried 6. 28 plus 6 is 34. When we write down 34, we get 343. Next, multiply 3 by 49. Repeat the steps we just did, multiplying 3 by 49, but this time write a 0 before you begin, since our 3 is actually a 30. 3 times 49 comes out to 147, so we get 1,470. Next, add the 343 and the 1,470. Well, we get 3 plus 0 is 3, 4 plus 7 is 11, so we write the 1 and carry the other 1. Then 3 plus 4 plus the carried 1 equals 8, and 1 plus nothing, well, equals 1. That means there are 1,813 grandkids, but don't forget, we still have to add the 49 kids. Well, we get 1,813 plus 49. Well, 3 plus 9 is 12, write the 2, carry the 1. 1 plus 4, the carried 1, gives us 6. And we drop down the 1 and the 8 to give us 1,862 total kids and grandkids with tummies a-rumbling. We really don't envy Jack and Bunny, especially at tax time. Must be a nightmare trying to claim that many dependents.